In question 1, Mary used 1.88 meters of cloth to sew a dress. He used 0.9 meters less cloth to sew a blouse. So what we need to do right is to find how much cloth is used to sew a blouse. So that would be 1.88 minus 0.9. We'll have 0.98 meters. And she wants to sew 7 such blouses, right? So 7 such blouses, isn't it 7 times 0.98? Okay, and of course we will get the answer as 6.86 meters. Okay, so that's the answer.